Hello. Subject variation 16. Spiccato. So I'll just dive in. Starting from pairs again. And doing the constructive thinking and maybe become aware of my environment, what's happening in the periphery of my vision. Okay, so I want to do it faster, so I have to speed up my mind first. So, okay, so let's just check. So I think it was around that tempo, that's 110. So that's definitely faster than the 90 I did the other day. that is a little bit differently than a sustained disease peccato. That was a very nice stretch of spiccato playing, checking again for the tempo. So let's see how it is to play that with a metronome. To come back to the simple thing. Okay, so I I think there is some progress, but there's also the danger that I'm trying too much or that I'm endgaming, and I think I want to have more input on that. Okay, so that's it for today, and talk to you soon.